An American B-36 intercontinental bomber empties its huge bomb bay on an imaginary target near Eglin Air Force Base in Florida. This is part of an exercise to demonstrate the deadly striking power of the United States Air Armory. Now an F-84 Thunderjet makes a rocket run. An F-84 again, this time with bombs. Another rocket's away, and the F-84 follows the weapons trail towards its target. F-86 jets swoop in to rain a fiery deluge of napalm bombs. Thank you.